child of God on my worst day. I'm a child of God, oh, every day is a good day.
What have you learned about God this week?
Confession, forgiveness, that He loves you no matter what, kind of.
Love, confession, and forgiveness.
That you only have to ask for your sins to be forgiven.
That He's always watching us.
Forgiveness.
Forgive even though they've done bad things to you.
He'll forgive you no matter what.
He'll always love you.
What have you learned about God this week?
Too much that I cannot put into words.
That the Jesus way is to love.
All right, so what camp means to me is coming here to be faithful and connect with God and connect with my friends more and just get to know people.
One of my favorite parts about camp this week has definitely been our late night games and just seeing everyone bond and grow closer to God.
One of the reasons that I always come back to camp every year is just the growing of my faith and the getting to relate to everybody else here, knowing that we all have gone through like similar circumstances and being able to share all of our time together.
Camp has always just been the place I could come when I need to get away from the world. I need to just disconnect. And it's nice having all these friends here and getting to know everybody. It's peaceful, calm.
I come to camp to be able to grow in my own faith and grow with my friends and to just be able to see my friends and just have this as a safe place to be able to speak my mind about my faith. And my best part of the week is always the different ways that I see God within everything.
I come to camp because it started to become a home to me and I just love growing my faith. And my favorite part of this week has been meeting new people and just listening to what everyone has to say.
I seen God when we were out at High Ropes and we were all working together as a team to get everyone safely where we need to put them and up to the top of the giant tower and up in the flying squirrel.
My God moment was hearing everyone's faith stories and how people have gone through hard times and still come back to God.
One of my God moments this week has definitely been throughout our campfires and just seeing everyone in nature and growing closer to God.
My God moment has definitely been the Power Week focus group. I feel like it brings all of us as a group closer together, and just with our faith, we can just grow and like relate to each other through this focus group.